Hello everybody and welcome back to Zombie Army Trilogy. I'm your host, Jay of Jay Plays Games. What's up? When we last left off, we had finished, I guess, the first mission. I'm not gonna guess, that's exactly what happened. We finished the first mission. And so...
Berlin is burning. And all souls remaining here are damned. The streets crawl with Nazis, zombies. Find the source of this unearthly scourge.
So, I come to find out that I like the Imlan Carbine, the Blast Kawika, and I like the Webley. Turns out trip mines, land mines. Work better for you than I thought. Whew, they are more useful. Not against those elites. But hopefully I won't have to face too many of them. Night, so I've got my buttons confused. I did it again. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Jeff. Fucking A. correct where this is going. I'm out of grenades. I've been a little quiet. I haven't been doing too much commentary. Focused. Trying to be. Ugh, this game just creeps me out. Ooh. Good deal. Nice shot. Double kill! Windows. No. to breathe. Get him. Come on. You can do it. Nice. I wonder if I just need to move. Oh, I picked up a Luger? When did I pick up a Luger? God damn it. Oh, how far up? Oh, hell. Oh. Fuck. back against it. Oh yeah, that's another good shot. 2-for-1. I need a safe house. Found one. Oh, sweet lord. I don't know if I can carry the Luger. What if I got to? If I got more tight corners coming up, I want the shotgun. Alright, so here's, man, I wonder how long I've been playing. Let's go to one more checkpoint. We'll go to one more save point. Granting that already. Is like 10 times creepier on this side of the safe. Too much creepiness. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know what to do. Oh, I don't know what to do. Well then, get to the cathedral. Oh, yeah, let's go through the next round. Let's keep going, why don't we? That's what I said. Is that a Webley? Yes, I want the Webley. take shotgun ammo. Are we adding fuel? Spring fuel. Alright. Shotgun ammo fuel. Okay. So this is gonna be it for this episode right here. This game stresses me out. Oh god. This game stresses me out. Jesus. I'm assuming it's going to be just as long as the last mission. But good news is we've already gone through two safe rooms. There can't be much many more between me and the cathedral. At least God, I hope so. Oh, it's getting tough. I'm not going to lie. It's the creep factor, the atmosphere, the zombies. I mean, just zombies, just shooting zombies. I can handle that. It's the atmosphere and the black and white and the whispers and the Nazis. All kinds of arcane and occult things going on, and it's got me shaking. It's just like... But anyways, tell me what you think in the comments down below. If you hadn't hit that subscribe button, please do hit that subscribe button. And then, this is Jay, I'm out. See y'all next time.